Actually got it working.
Yeah.
I know, you see the eyes?
You see his eyes?
Let me smile right quick. Yeah. That's the fruits of being outside as a kid. You know, you go outside, get a lot of that vitamin D from the sun. You know, go out there shirtless, got like super dark arms with like a light chest.
Mine never stays.
I mean, I wish mine was like that.
Good evening, good morning, whatever time you're doing this. Thank you so much for joining your boy, Coach Steven, for Cardio Drumming and Weights here at Mason Nutrition here in Ohio. I appreciate y'all. So, don't forget to like, comment, share. But for the most important part, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't subscribed to the channel. Helps the channel grow. We're creeping up on 2,000 subscribers, actually. So the sooner we get there, the sooner we can hit the next milestone, okay? Thank you so much. I have my Cash App and Venmo here. If anybody's looking to donate monetarily, I also have my, in the description, I have my PayPal in there if others feel comfortable that way. I had just got one the other day, so thank you so much, so much, so much. I had actually sent that person an email thanking them. So, it's time to put in work today. It's not as cold, so we're probably not going to go... No, I'm just kidding. Let me stop playing. We are going to go crazy like we always do. Make sure you start your watches. Make sure you start your watches. I'm going to put the Do Not Disturb on. No comments yet, but thank y'all for viewing. In the meantime... Miss Stace, I hope you are on here today, putting in work with us today and tomorrow.
Come on, get me to my list.
All right, here we go. Let me adjust the camera this way so I have more space. All right. Oh.
Watch it out!
All right, let me start it over again.
Yeah.
I think we're good on this one. Gotta make it a little bit higher.
Save me from myself.
Let's go. Started out with nothing, it ain't hard to see. You ain't talking money, then don't talk to me. You ain't with the gang and you can't rock with me. We just turned the gang into a gang.
Three, two, one, go!
Hey.
I'm gonna turn from the starlight. And then we're leaving, we're leaving.
Alright, we're getting warmed up real quick.
Cause you told me that the stars are mine.
Triangle!
You didn't mean, didn't mean it.
3, 2, 1, go.
I'm falling and I'm fighting. Do you feel, do you feel it?
4, 5.
Don't cut it off.
Miss Martinez, what's good? What's up, Kat?
Oh, 3, 2, 1, go.
Tonight,
Hydrate. You know what?
I'm sorry. Yeah. Whew. That got rough. Real fast.
It's too fast.
I remember conversations. We were dancing up on tables, taking
here.
Pictures when we had nowhere to post. You were laughing, I was crying. We were dancing, we were dying. Sometimes
go.
I don't know how we walked away.
3, 2, 1, go.
If I'm honest, what I liked were the things we didn't know. Every morning, every night, I'll be beating down your door just to tell you what I'm thinking, but you already know. Screw this, I don't wanna go.
March it out.
So can we pretend that I'm 22 today? Dancing
three,
on the tables
two,
with you.
3, 2, 1,
can
go.
We pretend
one,
that we
two,
end up okay?
Three,
I just wanna forget with you.
Four,
can we pretend
five,
that we won't fight the president?
Six,
can we pretend
seven,
that I really like your shoes?
Three, two,
yeah,
one,
can
go.
We pretend? For granted, how our daddy issues took us to LA.
Four.
If I'm honest, what I miss is I know what to say. And the feeling of your lips, and it hurts me every day. When you tell me what you're thinking, but I already know. Screw this, I don't wanna go.
Marching out.
So can we pretend that I'm 22 today? Dancing on the tables with you. Oh, yeah.
Now we're back to those triangles.
Now we all end up okay.
Three,
I just wanna fuck it with you.
3, 2, 1,
can we pretend that we both like the way?
Two,
hell yeah. Can we pretend
three,
that we like these fake ass dudes?
Four,
can we pretend?
Five,
cause I just think reality it falls behind to pretend.
Seven,
oh, let's make believe.
Three, two,
can we?
One,
can we pretend?
One,
just to tell you what I'm thinking, but you'd already know. Screw this, I don't wanna let it go.
3, 2, 1,
so can we pretend
four,
we won't fight the president? Can we pretend
three,
that you like my fake ass shoes?
Four,
oh, yeah. Can we pretend?
Five,
cause honestly, reality involves me on to pretend.
Seven,
oh, let's make believe.
Eight,
can,
four,
we,
more,
can we pretend?
Nine, shake them, stretch them. You know, we've been working on grip since we hold them, you know, longer. I gotta change that one too. So, you know, do the thing, stretching the forearms, stretching the fingers.
It's unpredictable.
Wrist rolls,
the eyes we think we show and tell.
All that fun stuff. All right.
Been hiding in
way
the
to push so far today.
But even on our own,
I think it's as crazy as Monday, but you know what I'm saying? And you don't normally sweat this, Bobby.
It's unpredictable.
All right, grab those weights. All right, we got curls with a twist. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Go.
It's unpredictable. The eyes we think we show.
My thoughts were
been hiding in the cold.
We'll do a two count.
So one, two, one, two, three, two, one, go.
It's so unpredictable. We think we show and tell.
One, two, one, two, been hiding one.
In the cold, but even on our own, it bows.
Marching out,
the vision is alive.
It worked the way I wanted it to.
Why do we feel so alive?
All right, we got shoulder press.
Three, two, one,
let's go. One, two,
we keep burning.
That's why I toned it down just a little bit.
Yeah, I stopped jumping as high. I appreciate you. Appreciate you.
All right, hydrate. Way to push. Way to finish. Way to get after it. Yeah. Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
Woo, woo, woo. Woo, woo, woo.
Great job today.
All right, let's loosen up those lower backs, y'all.
Trunk twist. Actually, I'm probably gonna do that before I leave here too.
Relax, right arm across.
Relax, switch it.
Woo.
Relax, right arm behind. Relax, switch it. Rotate it forward.
Reverse.
Relax. Feet together. No.
Torso rotation.
We'll stuff that lower back some more. I lost train of thought on that one too. Oh, that feels good.
Reverse. Right ear to right shoulder.
Left ear to left shoulder.
Relax, chin to chest.
What have you done to me?
Lean back.
Relax, neck circles clockwise.
Reverse!
All right, now feet together, touch those toes. Relax, right foot over left, right over left. Relax, switch in, left over right.
Have you ever noticed?
Yes, yes.
Relax, spread.
got him. Careful on this one. Might be a little slick. Down to the middle. Take it to the right. Take it to the left. Back to the middle. Relax, right leg out, lunge, stretch. Hey. Relax, switch it. Relax, right quad. Great job. Relax, Richard.
Song was long enough for the stretch. Okay then.
All right.
Great job, great job, great job, great job. Way to push today. I appreciate y'all. In person and on the tube. So, we're back here Monday. Y'all know I don't be, like, if there's holidays and stuff like that, I don't be paying attention. But as of right now, we're back here Monday, all right? Let's have fun. Let's have a great week, rest of the week. Make sure you get some kind of physical activity in. If you're traveling, safe travels. Spend time with family. Create memories. My birthday is Saturday, so I don't know what we're doing. So, yes. All of them are big. No, I'm almost your son's age. How old is your son? Oh no, I'm 2 years younger than he is. All right, so the word slash phrase of the day. All right, here we go. 2024, accept reality, forget the past, and believe in the future. You know, we have goals. Not sure if all of us set goals. I kind of set goals. I need to dig down really down deep and set some goals that I want to accomplish for 2024. It is still not too late to start on your goals. So, you know, people say resolutions, but a lot of times resolutions only last like the first 2 to 3 months of the year, right? So I'm talking about goals. Set goals for yourself, okay? Accept the reality. Sometimes, like I said the other day, sometimes not every day is gonna be good, but you can find some good in every day, right? Accept the reality. Forget the past. You know what happened in 2023? We can learn from it. We can grow from it, right? Except, like, forget the past. But you also have to believe in the future on where you're going to be going or where you want to go. It all starts with belief, and then the action comes, and then the universe rewards you with everything that you desire. That's what I got for you. Let's have a great rest of the day. Thank you, thank you, thank you.